is Ugandan food.
Especially coming from the central region, we have, as you see, we have luwombo. It's called luwombo banana leaves. Are made in such a way that they hold soup. Any kind of soup that we put there. Now here we have peanut stew with meat, fried meat. We have peanut stew with dried fish. Then we have chicken. I think you have seen the soup with chicken. You have seen the soup. Then we have meat. Meat luwombo, chicken luwombo, and then those other types of luwombo. I think you have seen the banana leaves made in such a way that it becomes a plate. Like this one. What this is now finished, but you see it looks like a plate. Okay. So this is basically food from central Uganda, and a bit of it was also from eastern Uganda. Some tribes from eastern Uganda also do it like this. Yes. So this is a banana leaf. This is a banana leaf.
This is yours. This is yours.
And the Muganda, a Muganda lady puts on the way you see her with. That's how you, a Muganda.
Like that.
No. That's how a Muganda lady puts on.
Like that.
With a chikoyi, that she's putting on is called a chikoyi.
Okay.
That one is called a chikoyi. The dress like is called a chikoyi. Then this sash, yes, the sash is called a chitambala. A chitambala. Are you with you?
Yeah, mixing.
Basically, that's what we have around here.